money from the animals is going to Flint Animals Matter, which is an organization that takes straw and shelters and food to the dogs in need that have been chained up outside people's houses in the community of Flint.